SNPedia is an online genomics database that focuses on the links between SNPs and medical conditions. A SNP is a single nucleotide polymorphism, a variation that occurs in the same place within the DNA sequence. Often, specific SNPs are linked to certain traits. Researchers use this database to look up information about known genetic variants and regularly add new information to the database. Users can browse a number of categories, including genes, medical conditions, medications, and specific SNPs, just to name a few. Every SNP in the database has a unique identifier number in the format RS followed by a number. To become more familiar with SNPedia, enter RS1234 in the search field and then hit enter. This will take you to a demonstration page for a fictional SNP. The left side of this page shows a summary of what is known about this fictional SNP, and the right side contains a useful information panel with a variety of information. Let's look up TAS2R38 to better understand the available information about this gene. When we look up the TAS2R38 gene, we can see that there are three SNPs in this gene that define the taster phenotype. Let's check out this one. From this page, we can confirm that RS713598 is indeed associated with the taster phenotype and is located on chromosome 7. It's important to always note the orientation of the SNP mentioned in the top of the info box. Sometimes SNPs are reported in different orientations from database to database, so a G in one database is a C in another. Using the orientation reported in SNPedia and dbSNP, if an individual has a CC genotype, they can taste bitter. If they have a CG genotype, they can also taste bitter, though less strongly. But if they possess a GG genotype, they cannot taste bitter at all. Below, you can see a list of cross-referenced genomic databases. Many other databases, including dbSNP and Ensemble, also have found this same SNP to be associated with bitter-tasting ability. As with all crowdsourced databases, it's important to confirm whether information appears in multiple reliable sources. That concludes our introduction tutorial to SNPedia. Thanks for watching!